So guys, today I'm going to, or I am already in Den Haag. And Den Haag is the government city from the Netherlands. And I'm going to pick up a subwoofer. And this woofer is from Clips. And it is from the refurbished class. And it is the top of the line of those woofer series. It's a huge woofer with a 15-inch diameter. And well, if you know me, all of you, you know me, then you know that I am not a woofer guy. But the reason why I'm gonna buy this woofer, I'm almost there, my friends, just 1.6 kilometers. The reason why I'm going to buy this woofer is that is because of I have plans to make this my audio cabinet. And I have it completely in my head because I have enough from that audio cabinet I have now. It is not the thing what I like. I like it, but I cannot place my stuff inside because it's not suitable for big stuff like the normal size amplifiers I have. So. That's why I came to the idea to buy this woofer, and there were other woofers for sale, but this one I like so much, the looks. And when I read from the specs, it is very good from the reviews and the tests. It's a very good subwoofer, and maybe it can add something to my sound, but I don't believe it because my cantons are already too big, too low for my. For my small living room. So, but well, yes, we will see, we will see. Anyway, I buy it for the looks, it's strange, but yeah, it will be my audio cabinet, and I think it's very nice to have this thing, because there are other woofers with 15 inch, but the cabinet is not wide enough to place a amplifier on it. And well, you will see when this thing is finished, you will see what I made from it. But now I'm going to pick it up, and I hope I can film it. I'm close, my friends. Just 180 meter I have to go here to the right. So, we're standing here in front of the traffic lights. 100 meter to go. And I had a woofer before, long time before, that Kenwood lighted woofer, 70 watt woofer. This thing is 400 to 800 watt. And beautiful woofer, my friends. Beautiful golden woofer. And hey, let me see where I am. I am already here, yes sir. Yes sir, I am here. Well guys, let me open the door here. Let me open this side. You can see it better. Watch this. Unbelievable. This thing is huge. Unbelievable big. Yeah, let me shine. You can see what I mean. Well, a little bit dark now. But this is how I did it. I brought this car with me. This car over here, this little car on the streets. And I have pain in my back now, my friends. And this is how I wrapped it. I wrapped those cushions around it with web tire webs over there. You can see it. And this thing is, oh my God, this thing is a bone breaker, a back killer, my friends. And, but I'm happy it is in my car. And when I'm home, I am, what's this? Unbelievable. And when I'm home, I'm going to show you in my hallway again. I will take the cam under more better lightning circumstances, and then you can see what I bought, my friends. Well guys, here is my new subwoofer in my house, and my plan is to use this thing as my audio table, because the audio cabinet I have now, it is not suitable to be an audio cabinet. And this is what happened with my glass table, the big glass table I had in my living room. And I was waiting for the guy who came to help me, because we had to take it upstairs. And I already sold the thing to Dutch eBay for €150. So I thought, okay, but let's bring it upstairs, you know, so when the buyer is coming, you know, he don't have to go through my house. And then I could not wait till the guy came and I start pushing the thing, you know, from the wall, so I could take off the legs. And then this thing happened. Crick, crick, crick. Stupid, stupid, stupid. So I lost €150. But I didn't lose completely €150, because now I'm going to use this glass. This is thick 2 centimeter glass, my friends, very thick, it's very expensive. I'm going to use 2 pieces. I'll go to the glass cutter Monday, and one piece what comes on top of this subwoofer and the other one on the bottom side. So these two plates will be exactly, I will cut them on the same size like this subwoofer, like the subwoofer, and on the bottom below that glass plate will be a extra wooden 4 centimeter wooden plate with wheels. So the thing will be 2 centimeters from, 2 times 2 centimeters from the glass plates, yes, and 4 centimeters from the wood. It's 8 centimeters, and then the wheels will be 8 centimeters. So the thing will be in the end like this high, 16 centimeters higher. Exactly good for your audio table, for my amplifier, you know. And well, this is it, my friends. This is it. And the glass plates will be lighted, so it will be a beautiful, beautiful cabinet once it is finished. But yeah, we have to wait for that. And tomorrow I will cut the glass, but the wood, well, not sure what I have to. My carpenter lives far away, not far away, but 20 kilometers away, and I'm not sure if I will be there soon, yes. So, but it will be my cabinet, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna use the subwoofer. I think when I was in this home, the guy did a test. I was not able to film, or not allowed to film, and he had those modern KEF speakers, KEF 280 and something else, this floor standards. And he told me he paid about 500 and something for these speakers, so about 1000 or 1100 euro a pair. And for that price, they were not bad sounding, but they were not also. I would not change my contours for those speakers, they sounded a little bit metallic. I'm not sure why, but I didn't like the sound without the subwoofer. And but maybe also that is because maybe the speakers are good, but he had them connected on a 5.1 amplifier, and you can never test speakers with a 5.1 amplifier. So maybe when he would have a Accuphase or a Sansware, a very good amplifier, maybe I would like that sound. But I could not tell, you know, from my experience, if they are good or not, because how can you if you have a bad amplifier? Impossible. So, but yeah, the sub, I don't know if I think it's too low for my apartment, but I like the looks. And if it is finished, lucky for me, I don't have to pay for the glass. But the guy told me he will ask me because I already called him. He asked €40 a plate to cut it out. So €40 a plate to cut it out. So €80, that will be €80 for the plates. And then the wood under the plates and the wheels, I'm not sure what that will cost. Well, let's say another extra €40. So for €120, I'm finished. And I paid for this woofer, I paid €420. And I was lucky. I was very lucky, because normal price second hand is about 475, because they are still in the shops, my friends. These are not old things. And new price is about the cheapest in the Netherlands, 730, and in Germany 540. But yeah, 540 in Germany, with the transport alone, you will, well, reach the same amount, maybe, not sure, because these are heavy things, you know. So private transport only. And well, this is it, my friends. This was it. This is what I want to told you, the special thing I want to do, what the plan, and I think it will be the most beautiful audio cabinet in the world. Even if, well, maybe I will use it. Maybe the thing will make me happy and sound, but I don't think so. You know, my cantos go low enough. Maybe in the future, when I buy other speakers who don't have a low end like the cantos, maybe then these speakers can, well, this subwoofer can be from some purpose, but with my cantos, I don't think I will need this woofer. Well, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up if you like this video, and for now I say bye bye.